502 now, we're leading the way with breaking news this morning. Several people are without a home after an apartment fire in Erlanger. It happened on Rosemary Lane about 2:40. Thankfully, everybody got out okay. Crews were able to put the fire out fairly quickly, but there is some damage to the building. The fire chief said about 8 adults and 5 children are without a home. Right now, it's unclear how that fire started.